Dude, they better not have any trust in my fucking... Oh my god. What the fuck?! Oh, patience bars! Ah! Fuck! No! No!
Dude, this is a free penta. If I don't penta this, game over. GG. Like, you know what's gonna happen right here. Calcep's gonna have to penta.
Fuck! I broke my monitor again. Fuck! My monitor. Why? Fuck.
Does Johnny stream? No, he doesn't.
I'm just your average gamer.
Can you please do something stupid and then fall off the chair? I got you, fam. I got you. You ready?
No.
Ow! Honestly, I thought that would be better. That wasn't a very smart idea.
I'm not gonna lie.
I'm sorry.
What point did you need? Can you fuck off, Singe? Or, you know, I can DC. That's fucking great, dude. I literally DC'd! I fucking DC'd and he died. What the fuck was that? Apparently the AFK me plays it much better than the me being here.
Holy fuck, Naya?
You're my
$500? What the fuck? Holy shit, thank you so much. That's insanely generous. I feel like guilty accepting that. But wow, thank you so much. Holy shit.
And they're matching them up against their weaker counterparts here. Even in the AD carry position down this bot side, Mash, I thought he could win this duel, but like you said, the vision control on that brush is crucial.
Right, so he starts it off with the culling here. Apollo doing a good job dodging out on a lot of that damage. Apollo decides he still wants to, Mash wants to still take this fight. Does get a good trade there, but then here drops vision on the double tap. I'm pretty sure if he had him, he would have finished off Apollo. His health wasn't actually that high while that coming in from the mastery, so very close duel there.
Don't fucking touch the Baron. What?
What?
Preparate para silenciarlo, pero voy a intentar tirar un shockwave. Yeah. Right? Saco el Baron igual.
¡Por la mierda!
¿Qué? ¿Qué 40? Ahí está, matamos todos.
He's got the jukes. No, he's still brain dead.
What the fuck?
Oh! Okay, I don't know what that was, but... okay.
Yeah, where's the play? Yo, get the, where's the big Lee Sin play? I'm right, fucking ready.
Holy shit. I did not expect that shit.
It's a little aggressive. He has Dead Man's Plate, Randu, and Zoman for a bit of tanky statistics, and has gone for a Quicksilver Sash for himself. So he gets locked up by something, he will be able to just utilize that to get out. Goes in, uses Santorin to kick Phoenix back in. That's Orianna down. There's no command shockwave left open. Bullet Time tries to go across the members of Envy, but they've chunked out Mash, they've chunked out Santorin, and they've taken down the inhibitor.
We both flash at the same. We both flash at the same time. That's actually so funny.
Do you think Fiddle's gonna be here? Probably. Oh my god! Wow, I can't believe. Alright, well, see you later.